Alright, what is up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of God of War 2. Last time, we did stuff, we killed stuff. We got this new cool little thing on our arm here to deflect things. I'm very bad at using it. Who knew? And, but yeah, with this, I think it's time to enter the Temple of Uriel. Awesome, let's do it. Shrine King. Gotta get these guys before they spawn in. No chance. Looks like we got the old, the old designed characters from the first game right now. Oh, I get fucking comboed, man. Yeah, throw that bitch at him. Snap this bitch. Oh, tear him apart, yeah. Hey, I mean, as long as they don't attack me, I won't attack them, you know what I mean? Yeah, throw him at him. You'll never see it coming. You don't keep doing that. Yeah, I wasn't expecting it, okay? But don't worry, I got it this time, guys. I got it this time. Damn! I didn't think I was gonna kill him from that, but don't worry, there's a second one! Kratos, I fucked up. Sorry, buddy. You got this, Kratos! Let's go barrier down. I'll save it just in case. Fuck it. Why not? Is this, like, one of the same guys? Like... Why do I keep randomly seeing guys here? Like, I don't know how they've gotten ahead of type of thing, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like everything has been pretty fucking hard so far for the Ghosts of Sparta. Or do I need to, like, rip this one off or something? Got a feather, though. Jesus, what combo this guy has. This guy messing me up, though. Yeah, there we go. Took a little bit. Took a little bit, I'll be honest. But we figured it out. No big deal. I see something flying in the ceiling. I know that for a fact. Okay, I mean... Get out of the way, get out of the way, Kratos. I got fucked up there. Let's go! I am all that remains. I know now that I will not reach the sisters. What the fuck? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, bull. Okay. How many times do I have to do that, man? I can't do that for too much longer. You will die, Kratos. Is this one of the sisters? I guess I don't understand what I'm doing here. When she jumps, I guess. I can't. Is there a box of health or anything? This is kind of just annoying at this point. I know I need to do something with her jumping or something like that. Just randomly come to me again. I'm about to die. Oh, this time I got it this time. Okay, apparently I cannot block that one. Understand how to fight this bitch, honestly. We'll have to figure it out this time. Come on, Kratos, you got this. Close. Alright, guess I didn't block it. Guess I didn't block that either.
You killed my sister.
Was this like Medusa's sister? What is this? Back to this dumb bullshit. I have no clue what to do here. Blocked at that time. Am I actually fighting her? I can't tell. If I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing, I don't know. Supposed to be closer. All right. I did it once before. That was close. I don't like you growing up, bro. Hopefully I'm in different stages here, I don't know. It's kind of the most confusing fight to me so far. Use the golden fleece to deflect enemies' projectiles and beams by tapping L1. I've been doing this! Do I need to, like, deflect it back at her somehow? Or just not do it? I don't know what I'm doing wrong at that point in time right there. I've got that like one time. Oh, this is not fun. Is there a way I can direct that shit back to her, or what? I don't know what I'm doing wrong here, guys. I don't know. Do I need to, like, direct the fucking beam somehow? I feel like I don't have a way to do that. Wow, okay, finally did it. Okay, cool. It was a proximity thing. Alright. Now. Okay. And now. Okay. Okay. Just completely lying, apparently. Alright, right now. Come on, Kratos! Stop being a little bitch, dude. Right here, you gotta get this one, Kratos. You gotta get this one. You don't fucking block enough, you fucking piece of dog shit. She's gonna jump now, because you're a fucking stupid piece of garbage, Kratos. Okay, you got this time, Kratos. You got it this time, man. Don't worry. Nope, too early. Alright. Just go back to your fucking stoop, you little bitch. Little fucking pillar. Come on, Kratos. I don't know when the fuck to do this, because it just fucking freezes me. Alright, it's your peak. Oh, Kratos, stop fucking it up, dude. You gotta get this one, Kratos. You gotta get this one! I can't get it. I can't fucking get it. Stop fucking telling me to use a golden fleece, you piece of fucking shit. You're just taking on my goddamn fucking screen! I can't. There's no timing. There's not a lick of fucking sense to this bullshit. I can't tell if I'm improving or not at all. I can't jump. Kratos literally just can't jump anymore. I was not expecting this at all, not expecting this at all. I can't get hit. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Oh, I'm fucked. I have no health. There's no way to regain my health. I don't know what to do in this scenario. I have no clue how to fight her. Am I doing something wrong? Don't know what I'm doing wrong here, guys. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. All it says is to block these with the fleece. When I do that, nothing's happening. How many times do I have to do it? I don't know. I guess this is like a boss fight, maybe? I might need to look at the tutorial to fight this bitch, because I am doing something wrong. It's not very direct on what I need to do. Just use the red attack. Like, honestly. That's all you really need. Or you can just fucking hit me fucking right. Is there a health bitch in here? See, that hurts her. The other shit, it don't hurt her. Bullshit. I hate this bitch. I hate it. I hate it. Makes no fucking sense. Jump, Kratos, you fucking cunt! You fucking ugly cuck. And slam. I can't avoid it after I fucking get frozen or turn into fucking stone. I'm literally almost dead, not even fucking 2 seconds in this fucking fight. Oh, shit, dude. I don't know why Kratos can't fucking jump when I want him to. Jump, Kratos, jump! Oh my god, can you not fucking jump, dude? There you go. How many times I have to fucking hit this bitch with my fucking juju? I jumped too fucking fast that time. Don't know how that fucking happens, Kratos. It's like unavoidable. Can I block these? Is there anything I can fucking do here, dude? How many times you gotta fucking swipe at me? Can we go up here? Can you go back up here? I like you up here. Okay. Oh, you're such a bitch, Kratos.
You will die.
Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh, great. The point where I have no clue what to do. Maybe I just literally need to be closer to her, I don't know. Okay, so I, I've seen someone back here fighting this bitch. Whether it's gonna work or not, I don't know. So yeah, I guess this seems to be working. Well, I can't move with this bitch right now. Let me hit the circle button! I've acquired the head of Uriel. Hold L2. Connect with the arrow and hold square to turn people to stone.
Let the rage of the titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Alright, guys. Oh, man, that drained me. Oh, it was a safe point. Yeah, I'll save it first. Oof, that was stressful, dude. Okay, I can pause time here. Or slow down time, I should say. Well, there's a lot of stuff. Looks like I have a lot of things to figure out what to do. Resist. So that's if I need to get back. Assume this one opens this one. This is a you fucked up, redo it. Written? Bullshit, brother. Oh, this is just dope. Like, you've create. You finished one door. Now on to the next. Hold the level, Kronk. Alright, that's the way I gotta go. Assume this way then. What's this? Looks a little saucy to me. That looks badass, by the way. Decapitated. He looked badass for 2 seconds. Fuck out of here, bitches. Let's go, come on. Humble Breaker. Kind of broken this fucking time thing. I can see why they don't allow this everywhere. Shit's OP. Yep, now I can just put this where it needs to be. It'd be a bitch, dude. Oh, where do I need to go? Oh my. Where the fuck am I? Oh, okay. That's gonna make me do a bunch of extra shit for no reason, but okay. They never put up this, thing here. I never did this one. This would be a problem. I see what I did wrong. All right. Not sure what the fuck that just said. I don't know what the fuck happened there. You push up and it doesn't go up anymore. What the fuck? Alright. I know what I need to do. It'll be a bitch to do it though, I know for a fact. It's gonna be a lengthy video, I know for a fact. That's about 90% bullshit. Go, 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 go. No, Kratos, what are you doing? Oh. Oh, I did not think I was get that first try. I kind of didn't get a first try. First try with all the pillars up. How about that? This looks sussy. Looking real sussy, mate. It's a whole fucking dog fist up in this bitch. Just spit in circles, Kratos. They'll never know what to do. I don't think that'll work. That was like my highest combo yet. What's going on? Do I just die? Got it, Kratos! Still can't do anything there. I feel like I can get through there now. These were little fuckers. Honestly, I know, probably you guys, some of the notices, like, sometimes I just, whoa, randomly figure out what's going on. It's because I've been watching, I've helped from a different walkthrough, like, three different times, guys. I know, I shouldn't have, I get that. What the fuck, was not expecting that. That doesn't work. Just brute force at Kratos again. That's why it worked last time. Fucking Kratos, up. Go! Fucking firebombing me, you pieces of shit. Alright, guys. It looks like after that little battle there, it's about time to wrap this thing up as we get to the save point. I hope y'all enjoyed this episode of God of War 2. I don't think I raged too much this time. But if I did, oh well. Either way, as it goes, hope you enjoyed, like I said, I'll see you in the next video. Porkchop, out.